Tiger Woods pleased with response to silly bogeys at Genesis Open. Tiger Woods was left to reflect on another wildly inconsistent round on the PGA Tour as he returned to the Genesis Open at Riviera Country Club. 26 years on from making his tour debut as an amateur at this event, Woods carded a 1-over-72 Thursday after displaying some all-too-familiar fallibility off the tee. Driving the ball had caused the 14-time major champion no end of problems on his first start of the season at Torrey Pines last month, and it was a similar story on Thursday. A number of wild shots off the tee cost Woods dearly, in particular at his second hole, the par 5 11th, where he made a double bogey 7 after his initial drive became lodged in a tree. Despite that setback, and further wayward efforts at 12, 15, 5 and 7, Woods was pleased not to have been cut adrift. "Well, it was a decent start," a smiling Woods told Sky Sports. "I made a lot of birdies, I also made a lot of bogeys. I made some really silly bogeys, had one stay up in a tree on 11, which was a little bit weird. But overall, I fought back. I was 2-over early and I got it back to even par. And unfortunately I made one more bogey there at 7. Woods was playing alongside Justin Thomas and Rory McIlroy in a star-studded trio. The PGA champion signing for a 2-under-69 while the Northern Irishman carded an even par 71. They're great to play with. They're friends of mine and it's nice to go out there and play with friends," Woods said. "We're all competing, we're all trying to post good numbers. We hit a few bad shots, you let the other person go away for a little bit. He hits a good one, he'll come back and start talking again. I did the same thing, I hit a couple of stray ones. Kind of took a little 15-minute hiatus from talking to the guys, then came back. But we had a great time out there. The guys aren't going low today, so tomorrow hopefully in the afternoon I can post a good number and just kind of work my way up the board."